It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la la, we're going at it tonight, tonight. There's a party on the rooftop, top of the world. Tonight, tonight. And we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it. It's alright, alright. I woke up with a strange tattoo. Not sure how I got it, not a dollar in my pocket. And it kinda looks just like you, mixed with that Galifianakis. La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la la, we're going at it tonight, tonight. There's a party on the rooftop, top of the world. Tonight, tonight. And we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it. It's alright, alright. Tonight, tonight. You got me singing like, oh, come on. Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, everybody now. Oh, just don't stop, let's keep the beat pumping. Keep the beat up, let's drop the beat down. It's my party, dance if I want to. We can get crazy, let it all out. Just don't stop, let's keep the beat pumping. Keep the beat up, let's drop the beat down. It's my party, dance if I want to. We can get crazy, let it all out. It's you and me, and we're running this town. And it's me and you, and we're shaking the ground. And ain't nobody gonna tell us to go, cause this is our show. Everybody,
guys, it's Milan here, Milan, whatever you want to call me, you know. So I sent out a status update maybe like 9 or 10 hours ago before I went to work, saying that I was done with IRS for a while. It is what it is. I want to take a little break, at least. I'm not saying I won't come back tomorrow. It's just like whenever I'm really bored, but I just don't feel like playing IRS right now. Just can't be bothered. It's whenever someone... It's like, whenever I fight someone or try to attack someone in the wild to make money, just they say no thank you, or something like that. I don't know why, but, yeah. There's that. There's the fact that I have no one really to PK with, since all these niggers over here play like COD now, and so Team Firefly is basically dead. Only person that really PKs is, Ari and a couple other people. But yeah, they just play COD a lot. This game just, I don't know if I said it already, but this game just gives me a headache. Like, what's the point in playing a game if you don't find it really fun anymore? Like, that's RS for me. Apologize that I'm stopping video making for a while. That's what I'm trying to say. Apologizing to you guys, because I'm pretty sure you like my vids and that's why you subbed. What else is there? Apologize to some of the friends I kind of fucked over. I don't know, I think you know who you are. And, just kind of ignored, you know. Sorry for that. Didn't mean it. Oh, it's basically... That's basically it, guys. I guess I'll see you when I see you. It was fun. Later.